that you can know a new method of working, and it can help you to consider which kind of work you want to choose in the future. And my topic is about telecommuting. I want to first introduce what is telecommuting, and second, I want to say some advantage of telecommuting, and third, I want to list some disadvantages of telecommuting. Okay, first, what is telecommuting? Telecommuting is called a teleworker. Teleworker with portable computers and high-speed telecommunication technologies. Employees can work or whatever they want, and they can. And this is this convenient way to work are becoming more and more popular, especially be accepted by the youngs, because they choose telecommuting instead of 9-to-5 routine, because the young like advocate the freedom. So I want to list some reasons why people choose telecommuting. And first, it's good for you to saving and flexible your managing your time. You can work whenever you want, and you don't need to spend the time to on the way to your company and worry about the traffic jam. And the third is, in addition, it's improved the quality of life. You can have more time of your private time, and you won't be interrupted and concentrated to finish your work efficiently. And at the same time, it's also benefit of your traveling expenses. So, and however, it still exists some disadvantages. First, I think it's if you always study and work at your home, you will be lack communication chance with others. And if you always do like this, you may become lonely and get some physical problems. So, and I don't think every job can be done at home. Like if you are writer, reporter, you can do it at home. But if you are engineer or a doctor, I don't think you can do it at home. So, by the way, a survey by the famous psychologist Dr. William, he indicated that the telecommuting at home and the teleworkers at home, they have more chance to quarrel with their families, because they can't balance their and distinguish the worker and their family. So so besides, if you get some problems from the work, you can't get the help from others very at the first time. So now, have you got some information, ideas from this speech that you have to face and consider after graduating? I hope you can get some information and consider which kind of job you want to choose. So thank you.
Your three main points are clearly, but can you speak again a little, repeat again, please?
First,
Second is the advantage of telecommuting, and the third is the disadvantage of telecommuting. Disadvantage.
Disadvantage. Okay. What's your specific purpose?
Basic
purpose.
Purpose.
Yeah, your purpose.
I want you to consider which kind of job you want to choose after you graduate.
What do you think telecommuting is a good idea? You presented both sides, but what do you think about it? What do you really think?
I think telecommuting is good. Because I also young, so I want to be free to use my manage my time very flexible. So I like telecommuting.
So do you think that you will get a job where you have to telecommute once you go back to China, once you are working?
I hope so.